I just fuck it all. Arma-Goddamn-Motherfuckin-Geddon. I really was trying my hardest to make a song that they would be mad because they heard the music. They were like, "Oh, Manson, this is gonna be a hit without the words on it." I'm like, "Well, I'm glad that you have no consideration for what I put on top of it. So I'm gonna go ahead and give you a big bag of cocks for this one." And Arma-Goddamn-Motherfuckin-Geddon, which will be eternally and properly capitalized and hyphenated, which is part of the fun of it, because I made up the word. It's, when you hear it by itself, it sounds purely sarcastic. When you hear it in context of the record, it has a much more sardonic or like serious bitterness to it. So it's just strange. I wouldn't have picked it as the first single. My choice of the first single would have been Four Rusted Horses, because I think that represents the record the most.